A developing story this morning. U.S. officials are warning Israel of an imminent attack by Iran in the coming days. Iran has vowed to retaliate for an airstrike last week at its consulate in Syria, which killed two of its generals. Israel has not admitted responsibility, but Pentagon officials say they were behind it. Meantime, negotiations for a ceasefire between Israel and Hamas may have hit another snag. Hamas now says it does not have enough hostages in custody to meet the terms of the proposal.